this season was that there was a big injuries, and maybe that's responsible for not seeing Paige go away with Joel Embiid back in there. And she's in for